This gift given to us by whoever you believe created you. Personally, I believe it's God, but everyone has their own beliefs. So, I figured I'd do my first inspiration zone on this because I feel it's an issue that affects us all. You know, our attitude really can affect how our existence on this earth goes, because we can live in it with a positive attitude or we can live in it in a negative attitude. We can look at the things that happen to us as a positive experience, or we can look at them and go, geez, why is this happening to me? So, I figured it was a good, you know, topic to start out with. I'm going to start out by reading a poem called The Psalm of Life by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow. I collected these amount of poems into a commonplace book. I highly recommend keeping all of these. I recommend keeping a commonplace book because it's a good way to keep all your favorite poems, thoughts, quotes, ideas in it. So I highly recommend keeping one of these. I even have tabs. You can even just have a notebook. It doesn't even have to be collaged. But I'm going to read you a poem by Henry Wadsworth Longfellow called The Psalm of Life. And here is The Psalm of Life. What the heart of the young man said to the psalmist, "Tell me not in mournful numbers, life is but an empty dream. For the soul is dead that slumbers, and things are not as they seem. Life is real, life is earnest, and the grave is not its goal. Thus thou art, dust returnest, was not spoken of the soul. In this world's broad field of battle, in this view of vacant life, be not like dumb-driven cattle, be a hero in the strife. Trust no future, howe'er pleasant, let the dead past bury its dead. Act in the living present, heart within and God o'erhead. Let us then be up and doing, with a heart for any fate. Still achieving, still pursuing, learn to labor and to wait." So basically, what that poem is telling us is that we should live our life while we have it on earth. You know, so many people take life for granted, and they think, oh, I'm going to live till I'm 60, I'm going to live till I'm 80. The truth is, you can die at any moment, at any time. Like, just like this, I could be like, and I could die. So, and that's just how life, our existence on this earth is. And, you know, just get out and do something. I know sometimes our past might hold us down, and I think, oh goodness, I can't do anything because of this, I can't do anything because of that. The future is new. It's a new page. It's a new beginning. And no matter what you've done in the past, you can always change your future, and you can always make it better. And I just would like to say that. And Mother Teresa wrote a good poem about this. It's called Life Is. And I just thought I'd share this too. Don't worry, Inspiration Zone won't be all poems. There's going to be some other fun stuff too coming up. This is Life Is by Mother Teresa. Life is an opportunity. Benefit from it. Life is beauty. Admire it. Life is a game. Play it. Life is a promise. Fulfill it. Life is sorrow. Overcome it. Life is a song. Sing it! Life is a struggle. Accept it. Life is too precious. Do not destroy it. Life is life. Fight for it. So basically, you define what your life is. And, you know, it's just, life is a changing experience and it helps us grow.
It's time, doo-doo. For a dance break, doo-doo. It's time, doo-doo. For a dance break, doo-doo.
Push it, push it. To the limit, limit. Cause when
you do something with silly, just get up and like, oh, dance. Yeah. I mean, I know I'm kind of crazy, but
this is where my heart is. Now is
do whatever. It's just,
finish what
like, you don't like,
can't worry
like,
about what other people might say.
Get up and do something.
Gotta live my dream, my own.
So while reading poems is all fine and good, I also put together a slideshow on a song that I think proves, you know, what life can be and how we should live life. And I put paintings on this slideshow that I think describes life. Not necessarily what the lyrics mean, but what, you know, life is. So now I present to you my slideshow with music by Superchick, and the song is called We Live. Chick, if you're watching, keep up the awesome work.
There's a cross on the side of the road where a mother lost a son. How could she know that the morning he left would be the last time she'd trade with him for a little more time?
She could say she loved him one last time
and hold him tight. But with life, we never know when we're coming up to the end of the road.
So what do we do then with tragedy around the bend? We live, we love, we forgive and never give up, 'cause the days we are given are gifts from above, and today we remember to live and to love. We live, we love, we forgive and never give up, 'cause the days we are given are gifts from above, and today we remember to live and to love.
Waking up to another dark morning, people are mourning, the weather and life outside is storming, but what would it take for the clouds to break? Each day is a gift somehow, some way. Hey, get our heads up out of the darkness and spark this new mindset. It's time to live life, 'cause it ain't gone yet. And tragedy's a reminder to take off the blinders and wake up to live the life we're supposed to take up. Moving forward with all our heads up, 'cause life is worth living.
We live, we love, we forgive and never give up, 'cause the days we are given are gifts from above, and today we remember to live it.
Hopefully you enjoyed this inspiration zone, whether you learned something or just had fun watching. Either way, I'm just glad to have the opportunity to be able to spread cheer and reach out to you guys and just have fun in the process. And if you have any complaints, concerns, things you'd like to add, things you enjoyed, just leave me a comment and I'd love to hear from you. So may all your days be special. So hopefully you either learned take two. And so may all your days be special, and hopefully everything's going well in your life.